Crusader GT2. It's got some 2205 2480 kV motors, actually built by Sunnysky, branded as Edge Racing. Being the D-Silver motors, they had to make silver coils. Amp ESCs, running 1:42 BLLAS. It's running an HS1177 FPV camera. It's got a SPF3 flight controller. It's kind of custom made by Diatone. And at the back there, it's got the SP3 video transmitter. It's just kind of tightly integrated at the bottom there. Looks like an AMWAY BTX antenna. Adjustable mount, which is nice, but only bad thing is it's a little bit exposed. Should you crash, it's gonna take the head first. But I guess being such a tightly integrated frame, you're not really gonna get away with that. It's pretty cool, these are nice aluminium parts. Yeah, I'm looking forward to getting this thing in the air.